I'm Steve Dorn, and welcome to Trail Boss Tests.
Today we are testing the Bond Arms line of derringers. The Bond is a single action. This one is a 45-410 with a 3-inch barrel. The Bond is an over and under barrel system, has fixed sights, and it's recommended that the gun be set up to shoot the bottom barrel first. The Bond has an indicator on the side of the hammer to help you do this. This decreases torque, and the sights are set to this barrel. To change calibers or barrel lengths, no need to buy a new gun. Simply remove the barrel hinge screw, replace the barrel, and replace the screw. The grips can be changed just as quickly. I carry the Bond in their driver holster. Even though the Bond is not a lightweight gun, it carries like one. As you can see, the Bond can be fired relatively quickly.
This Bond Arms has been my constant companion. I can tell you from personal experience, it absolutely decimates snakes. It's also a good selection as a backup gun and would be good in extreme close quarter combat. I highly recommend it.
This test is dedicated to Scott Becker, the famous adventurer and photographer who is on a remote fishing trip with his Bond Arms Snake Slayer.